What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Halo 2 campaign. This is part 9, and we're continuing where the last episode left off. I lost track of time, and we're about to start this elevator. Let's go. Down. So we're going down into the abyss. You can even see Master Chief's legs. This game's really interesting.
Just received a response from High Charity, a very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Shit. Fucking idiot. In the face.
Don't go there.
Ain't none alive. Right, got the grenades as well. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's that. In the face.
I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Evac. Nice. Right, so I came... Wait, where am I? So I just come up from this down here, didn't I? So I come up from here. Oh look, some more supplies. Where do they keep coming from? Jesus. Got blown the fuck back right there. Right, just as a reminder, I'm on easy mode, by the way. If I was playing this on like normal or legendary, I'd be fucked.
Got anything else you want to say?
Fuck off. Off.
You ain't got jack. Coward.
Now we're warm. Oh. I swear there's another one of these. Right, checkpoint. So I guess we're going to be going over that way and then up.
There, another gondola. Looks like it leads straight to the main temple. Not much further now.
I swear there was a grenade. Right. Let's take that. Just for emergency.
You two. So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
So I guess we get to there and then it goes up. There's some lift that goes up, I don't know. I don't know that. I know, fuck you. No, 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 I'll get it when it's coming at me. Miss. I fucking missed again. Ah, okay. It says something about a lock on. What does the lock on mean? Is that... No, that's a grenade. Alright, we made it.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
That's what she said. That's exactly what she said. Sorry, were you in the middle of something? know.
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and you don't have enough time. But there are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Of course. Oh, shit. But these honor guards are not that difficult to take down. Except for this one, fucking Fanny.
Take him out.
Oh shit. Oh, that's what it is, the grenade launcher. Keep fucking missing.
Warriors, attack! Demon must die!
Where is it? Now I'm getting the daylight's blown out of me. I used a rocket launcher. How did I fucking miss?
Reflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can.
Got the cunt.
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here. Finito.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
The Hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the Elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the Elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hands?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, had shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we'll head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
We're going back to this wintry area then. Comfortable silence. Okay. Alright, since we're starting a new chapter, we're playing as the Covenant again. Right, I'm going to stop the video there, guys, and start another one. I'm going to have a bit of a rest. So, in the next episode, we'll try and get a bit further. Peace, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!